Well, it's kind of hard to believe that 5 years is up. It's tough. It's bittersweet. I know I've put everything I had into this place and Notre Dame and this team and this university, and it's a little bittersweet. It stinks that I'm not going to be able to come back and play in Notre Dame Stadium anymore after this week. We've had a hell of a season, and it's been an emotional roller coaster. And just want to make sure we go out against the rest of the senior class, not just myself, and get a win with against Navy this week.
You know, everybody talks about the Navy offense and what the defense has to come up with. What unique things does Navy do defensively that you have to be prepared for?
Well, they play a couple of different fronts, and they move a lot, so they're very rarely are they stationary. They bring a lot of pressure. They bring a lot of different looks to try and confuse offenses. And you know, you just got to stay disciplined to your tips and your alignments and what normally you see out of defenses and what you trained yourself for the last 5 years doing. And it's going to be the same kind of it's going to be football. It's going to be they're going to line up 11 guys. We're going to line up 11 guys, and we're going to see what happens. But they do a lot of different things, try to mix it up a lot of different ways, and try to create a little confusion for offenses.
What's one thing, the one moment that you're going to recall, you think the most 10, 15 years down the line of you playing here at Notre Dame?
That's a really tough question. I think I'm going to remember this season as a whole. I think that coming from where we came from and the state of the program and where it was last year, and being a captain of that team and then being a captain of this team and the amount of turnaround that we were able to have is something that's very, very memorable. And I take a lot of pride in being able to be a part of it. On top of the main thing that I'm really going to take away from this place are the relationships that I've built. I've made the best friends in the world. I've been mentored by some of the greatest coaches and other players that you could ever ask for. I think that anybody who really knows this place is the best part about it is the people that you get to meet. And that's the thing that I'll be talking about for the rest of my life, not just in the next 10 to 15 years.
And Mike,